Thank you. Thank you, everyone, for coming tonight. I am so pleased to be directing the university band this semester. My name is Elizabeth Schmidt, if you haven't met me. I teach horn here, and Professor Banish was, Dr. Banish, was kind enough to allow me to take the reins of the university band, and we are delighted to present the concert to you tonight. You'll learn more about the music that we'll be playing as a full ensemble, but first, it gives me such great pleasure to welcome to the stage for their final performance of their residency, the Bridger Brass Quintet. These predominantly alumni brass players have been here working with our students all week in master classes. They gave an absolutely phenomenal concert on this stage last night, and they have graced us with their presence one more time to play two selections from their concert. So without further ado, can you please help me welcome the Bridger Brass Quintet?
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone. Our next piece brings the energy up a little bit. The first piece that you heard was by Randall Thompson, an Alleluia originally set for choir. It's a beautiful piece that has been around since 1940. It opened the Tanglewood Music Center most summers now. It's become sort of a tradition, and it sounds beautiful with the band. Our next piece by Andrew Boysen Jr. is called Unraveling. It was written for an honor band in Iowa, and it explores a theme that's passed around the ensemble, not only on their instruments, but also with just mouthpieces and singing. So this might not be a choir adaptation, but we have a choir that's going to be singing in the band. And I would be remiss to not honor Dr. Banish with the pun that this name is around unraveling. It's also inspired by Ravel's Bolero, and in the word unraveling is the name Ravel. I hope you enjoy. We have come to our final piece of the program, but I promise it packs a punch. This last piece is called Armenian Dances by a band composer great, Alfred Reed. He was inspired by an Armenian ethnomusicologist who had gathered Armenian folk songs and wrote this piece, part one of two. We're playing part one tonight. Stay tuned if we do part two on the next concert. Not sure, that's not a rep thing, yeah. and it consists of five different folk tunes of various styles, various meters, and features some really big instruments that I would just love to highlight for you. We have the contrabassoon back there. We have the bass saxophone. Yeah. And other big instruments, yes. Great. So thank you all again for coming out tonight. It has been an honor to share this night with you all, and I hope you enjoy Armenian dances. Very important. There is a reception happening after the concert. Thank you to Kappa Kappa Psi, who has been putting on receptions for a lot of our big events. It is wonderful to be able to meet afterwards, so if you are hungry and you want to talk, come to the lobby after the concert to meet some of the group. Thank you.